agriculture is a community of practice that has been created in the framework of the World Summit of Information Society. And we created this platform in 2006 with many different partners, whether they were UN organization, international organization, that at that time had an interest on the use of ICTs for agriculture and rural development. So, which means that you can use ICT to connect, for example, different institutions. And this is what we have done, for example, linking extension services with research, with the communication sector, so that farmers and the different institutions could actually use ICTs to be more connected. So what it meant at that time, it was sharing their publication, which they were not specifically doing, that whenever there was a farmer having a problem, that if the solution is not in the hand of the extension agent, that the extension agent can ask a question and get an answer later via the platform, having the advice of a researcher, and be able to give back that information to the farmers who needed to have that. Nowadays, things are changing, and there are different use of the ICTs. So I said weather, I said market price, but it could be also to have to stop spreading diseases or pests. This is, for example, the case of the avian influenza. The mobile phones were used to actually send data to the big database to check what were the risk areas or exploitation where you had a chicken that could be infected by the virus, and to stop spreading the virus. So you can also use the digital pen when you want to do big surveys. There are many different things that can be used.